Et can I ask you one in French, one in English?
Sure.
What was you played a great human? I mean, the human who defends all the humans. Was that a big responsibility in terms of your image and within the story?
Well, I don't know. That depends on how you feel about humankind. So you say that like it's a good thing. I'm not so sure. No, it's a. It was a really a fun thing to do.
Qu'est-ce que vous pouvez nous raconter de cette histoire?
Oui, l'histoire c'est il y a une jeune fille qui est jouée par Teresa Palmer et en fait elle est prise en otage et d'une jeune zombie qui est jouée par Nick Holt. Et ils passent quelques temps ensemble et elle devenir convaincue qu'il est en train de changer et redevient humaine. Et c'est ça l'histoire. Et moi, je joue le père de Teresa Palmer.
When it comes to things like this, I mean, you've been in the business for a few years. What do you think premieres mean for this business and, you know, promoting the film?
Well, you know, it's a tough business and you have to generate publicity because that's how you generate interest and that's how you get people to come to the theater. And premiere is part of that. You know, I don't do this very much, but when I can, I try to do what I can to promote a movie.
What's the biggest satisfaction that you get from your profession, from what you do?
Oh, telling stories, working with interesting people, and trying to create something compelling that interests people.
Wonderful, thank you. Take care.